Hi, how are you? I'm doing great, but you must be asking yourself, why am I watching this video? Why am I wearing Kook flip-flops? And can I play the ukulele? Well, the answers to those questions are because, why not, and yes. But more to the point of this cinematic masterpiece, I've enjoyed my academic time here at WSU, and I think I have some pointers to help you guys as well.
Rule number one. Go to class. Yeah, even the ones on Friday, and even the ones early in the morning. Roll out of bed, pull at least one clean sock on, a sweatshirt over your PJs, and then you have to haul yourself to class. Otherwise, I can pretty much guarantee you, you are not gonna learn anything. Let's discuss the concept of homework. This is work that you do outside the classroom, and sometimes at home, which explains the name. Some people call it studying, and occasionally it involves books. Give it a shot. You'll be surprised at how it'll improve your grades. And this brings me to rule number five, prepare for class. Rule number seven, sleep. Beautiful, wonderful sleep. WSU will cram your head with info, and you'll need downtime so your brain can absorb all that knowledge. But remember rule number three, sleeping in class is an invitation for others to take advantage of your vulnerable state, especially if you've been annoying. So get 7 to 9 hours of sleep. Rule number two, be an active participant in class. Professors like to be challenged. They lead quiet lives and they get great joy from talking about their areas of expertise. So, I mean, raise your hand, ask them questions, go to their office hours. They're gonna like it, and you may too. Let me mention a little something that we like to call a syllabus. It's like an owner's manual for a course. You gotta read it, learn it, and know it. And this brings us to rule number six. Use your syllabus. Then get yourself another device that we like to call a calendar. Put things from the syllabus on the calendar. You got it? This will make your life a lot easier. WSU will take you out of your comfort zone. Some of your classmates will disagree with things you believe. So will some of your professors. And this brings us to rule number four. Expect it to be different. It's called diversity. Your first step is to get used to it. Second, go look for more of it. Rule number three. Don't be obnoxious. Don't be annoying. When you're in class, you gotta stay awake. Turn off your cell phone. Don't slurp your food. Throw trash on the floor. Or even crush cans on your head. Don't fire up the laptop unless the prof says it's okay. In other words, use your restaurant manners. So these are just a few rules that might be a little obvious, but I believe can help. This is your time, your life, and your education. How it ends, well, that's up to you.
Okay, clicking, and now, okay, Omar, grab the pen.
Okay, one more time.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you are enjoying that cold ice.